Well, the fact that we don't have that many options and really we're limited to one drug being sorafenib, no doubt that regorafenib being approved, pending that approval, of course, will be an important resource that physicians got to use because it's not like we have too many choices anyway.